We are an AI-based company that's unifying the way people buy cars in the MENA region, which is particularly interesting because there's no unified pricing model in that particular region, so you don't know if a car is underpriced or overpriced, and it's very hard to figure out if you're getting a good deal or not. So what we do is we aggregate all that, we digest it with our very intelligent AI model, and we give our users a full picture of the market with the best prices they can possibly get.
So what did MENA car selling look like before?
Information was scattered all over the place, many different classified websites, not that many validation in data about cars. So it's hard to figure out if who you're talking to, if it's a good ad or it's not, and we try to minimize that attrition.
How's it been working? Has it spread far and wide?
Yes, we are working in the United Emirates. We just expanded to Kuwait. Now we're expanding to Saudi Arabia, and we plan to expand to 3 to 5 more countries next year. It's been great. We have 250,000 users so far. Our conversion rate is at about 25%, which is a lot higher than the average of 4 in the industry. So people engage with us and they like what we're...
How do you market to that region?
We speak directly to consumers. We have a very nice presence in social media. People who are interested in cars and are interested in cars in general come after to look for us.
In terms of spreading this out, does it stay in MENA or does it spread into Europe? Does it spread into Russia?
No, since we are particularly well positioned in that area, we can take a nice look into emerging markets and markets that are underserved. So we also look at Africa, South Africa, for example. We can easily expand to those because of our technology that will help a lot in those places.